as I was sorting my records out this morning in the nice warm sun, I noticed some ants crawling in front of me in this nice line formation. Ants are pretty insignificant. You know, people kill them, people try to get rid of them because they're so small. But if you look closely at anything, you'll see that it's very beautiful, that it's a beautiful world. To us, the ants' world is very small, but to the ants, their world is massive. That's all they know. That is their world. It's huge. It's beautiful. It is their life. We think that our world is so big. Highways, cars, cities, countries, airplanes, rocket ships. But in the perspective of things, we are just a little blue dot. After I sorted out the records, I boxed them up and threw them in the car and headed over to Amoeba Record Shop in Berkeley. Dropped them off there, and I think I got like 30 bucks for them. Then after, I went to Berkeley BART station to head back to San Francisco. But before I went on the BART, I just sat there in the Berkeley BART station plaza and relaxed for a little while.
So while I was sitting there quietly, I had this really fun idea. So basically I took a flashcard and I wrote that I am a silent filmmaker. And then I wrote on the other side, can I ask you this question? It's a philosophical question. Why shouldn't you die today? And I showed this card to people pretending that I couldn't talk, and I filmed their responses. And these were the responses that I got.
Who wants to start?
Why they shouldn't kill
themselves. Yeah, why they shouldn't kill themselves.
Why you shouldn't kill it.
Why I shouldn't kill
yourself. Yeah, why you shouldn't kill yourself.
Oh, okay. I'll think of one.
Okay.
I shouldn't kill myself because my cat would wonder where I was and would think that I just abandoned her.
For the question, why shouldn't you kill yourself today? The first thing that comes to mind for me is there are so many people that would miss you and care about you. Even today, just like the amount of interactions that I had with people, thinking about having not had those interactions and the people that have supported me. Everyone has something that they can teach you and something that they can learn from you and something that you can learn from them. And I think that's kind of the point of us like bouncing around and learning as much as we can from other people. And if you weren't there to do that, you couldn't share what you can give to other people.
Yeah, you can go.
I would not kill myself because I have a younger brother who just started high school. And I really want to be able to like still be his older sister and be in his life. I have a lot of very amazing people in my life and I would miss them a lot.
The reason why I don't want to kill myself today is because of my wonderful daughters. They're the love of my life and I want to see them grow. And it's just getting more and more exciting as every day goes by.
I agree. I have two really cute cats who would get really sad. I also haven't experienced enough that I think I'm ready to die. I've never been to Europe. I've never done peyote, you know? So, I just don't think I'm ready to go. That's why I wouldn't kill myself. Should I pause it?
Why shouldn't you kill yourself today? Because you get to... Because of the joy you feel from a wonderful sunny day and the feel of fresh air and the glow of the sunshine is just an amazing feeling that even if you don't have it today, is something that will come out tomorrow.
I thought it was really funny calling myself a silent filmmaker and then me actually being the one who is silent, like not talking. Now you might be curious what my answer was to that question, why shouldn't I kill myself today? I have my mom, I have my brother, I have my grandma, I have my girlfriend, who I'm on the way to Oakland to go see and have dinner with. These are the reasons why I live. What do you think of that question? It's a very philosophical question, should you kill yourself today? Sounds dark, but when you answer it, it's actually quite an enlightening question. Anyhow, thanks for watching and subscribe. Peace.